There's plenty to be excited about. Tonight is a special night. We're on the road to WrestleMania. Tonight's the first night that I get to see Brock Lesnar face to face since I smashed him in Madison Square Garden and made him bleed all over New York. And you better believe once he shows his face, I'm gonna make him bleed all over Charlotte, North Carolina as well. What's wrong, wise man?
Brock Lesnar has experienced a weather pattern in Saskatchewan. Brock Lesnar will not be here this evening.
Charlotte, I want Brock to be here as well. I was about to smash him. That man's scared of me. Brock Lesnar is scared of his tribal chief. He's scared of the head of the table. There ain't a man that can touch me. Enough now. Don't interrupt me.
I tell you something.
What do you want? What?
He's landed and he's on his way.
On his way where?
He's on his way here!
You just told me he ain't coming here tonight.
He's on his way! He landed! What am I gonna do?
I know what I'm gonna do. You gonna wrap this up and take it home.
And wait for me!
Roman Reigns, you gonna unleash the beast, son. Roman, you can run, you can hide, but in 2 weeks at WrestleMania, I'm gonna do more than blow the doors off you. Roman Reigns, I'm coming for blood!